Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Now we are going to see about the process modeling the evaluation of users' preferences and the social links in social networking services. Then comes the abstract of the process. Sociologists have long converged that the evaluation of a social networking services is driven by the interplay between users' preferences and the social network structure interactions. Traditional approaches either model these two kinds of behaviors in isolation or relied on a static assumption of a social networking services. Thus, it is still unclear how to do the roles of a dynamic social network structure and users' historical preferences affect the evaluation of social networking services. Furthermore, it can transform using the underlying social theories in the platform evaluation modeling process benefits both behavior prediction tasks. In this paper, we incorporate the underlying social theories to explain and model the evaluation of users' two kinds of behaviors in social networking services. Specifically, we present two kinds of representations for user behaviors. A direct representation that presumes users' behaviors are represented directly by their historical behaviors. Under each representation, we associate each user's two kinds of behaviors with two vectors at each time. Then, for each representation, we propose the corresponding learning model to first interplay between users' two kinds of behavior. Finally, extensive experimental results demonstrate the effectiveness of our proposed models for both user predictions and the social link suggestion. So, the social networking services uses users' historical behaviors to find out the user behavior in using social networks. Here, we present two kinds of representations for user behavior. Each user's behavior was evaluated based on their usage of social networks and the response for the other users in the social networks. So each user has direct usage vector and the social link vector. User preference prediction and social link suggestion was done for the users efficiently. Then comes the flow diagram of our process. So this diagram shows our whole process diagrammatically. So let us see about the process. So first we have to select the data set. So here in this process we are using two kinds of data set to differentiate the process. So here Epinio dataset and the Govala dataset. The Epinio dataset is based on the trust. So who trust whom based dataset? And the Govala dataset is the every user's location based dataset. So we have to execute the two process using two dataset. So first we have to select which dataset we are going to load in the database. So that Epinio and the Govala. So here I am selecting opinion and loading it to the database. Then data mining process. So pre-process should be done here. So after the pre-processing step, the next process is the linked users, which is nothing but so the opinion dataset is fully based on the trust. So here we are evaluating the users who are all trusted by different users and who are all the users are trusted by other users. So here we are checking for two criteria, and based on that link most user trusted links will be suggested here, and that will be shown in a graph. So next process we are loading Govala dataset, which is a location based dataset. So I'm selecting Govala and loading into the database and coming to the Govala process. So here this data set also to be pre-processed. Then comes the consumption process. So here we are classifying the data set into two based on the users and the location. So based on the users, who are all the users using the social media from, and based on the then comes location. So based on the location, who are all the users using the social links. So based on these two classifications, the links are predicted for the finally, and interested links are suggested, and finally the graph is shown. So the usage of a process, modeling the evaluation of users' preferences and social links and social networking services. So first we have to run the index.java. So this is the front page. So this is the page to select any of the data sets. So here we are using Epinion data set and the Koala data set. So let us see about the process. First we have to select the data set. So I am selecting Koala. So this is the page to load this data set. So I am selecting the data set. So this is the data set content. So this is the location based data set. So then I am loading the data set into the database. So here are the pre-processing steps taking down. So this is the data before the pre-processing. So this is the data after pre-processing. So here we are classifying the users and the locations from the given data set. So these are the users ID which we taken from our data set, and these are the locations of the different users. So here I am classifying the users detail. So then checking the links. So these are the links which are predicted from our data set. So these are all the user details. If you want, I'll use this social link. So based on the output we are obtaining, we will show the graph. So based on what are the links we selected, so based on that the result will be shown. So this is for the Koala data set. The next we see about the Epinion data set. So I am selecting Epinion. So here I am selecting the Epinion data set. So these are the content of the data set. So which is the user ID, target user ID, and the trust and the social link. So then we are loading the data set into database. So these are the data which we loaded into database. So it shows the data before pre-processing. So here I am pre-processing the data. So these are the data after pre-processing. So then we are going to find out the trusted users, which is nothing but who trusted by whom. So these are the different users. So for the particular ID, this user who trusted whom. So this user has trusted this user. So these are users who trusted this users in these social links. So the social link and the user target user ID will be different. So this is the who trust whom obtained from our data set. And next it is a who trusted by whom. So this user ID, who has trusted by this ID. social links. So these are the links, and these are the preferences. So that is nothing but count how much the link was used by the users. So this result is shown in the graph. So this is the Epinion graph. So which are all the links I have selected, so based on that the graph is trained. So this is the graph for the Govala dataset, and this is the graph for the Epinion dataset. So these are the two comparison between the Epinion dataset and the Govala dataset. So here in the Epinion we have used the trust based dataset to find out the social link. That is, here we are checking for the users' behaviors and with other users, and in Govala the dataset was based on the locations. So based on the locations, how much the users are using the social links. So these are the comparison between the Epinion and the Govala dataset. So that's all about the process. Thank you.